Battle of Sardarabad saved the remains of the Armenian nation from total extermination at the hands of the Turks. This was a singular victory without outside help and against overwhelming Turkish forces. It enabled the Armenians to establish the Republic of Armenia on May 28, 1918.